Hey everybody, this is Captain Sweep with your 5-minute message of the day. Hopefully I can convey something within this amount of time that makes you go, I'm going to watch Captain Sweep every day and find out what's going on in that 5 minutes. So what's the juicy morsel of the day? Let me think for a second here. Always be working on your 1-year plan. And that's what this map is for. The 1-year 13 cycle 4 spaces pulse map. What this does is it gives you a cyclical looking at your next year and dividing it into personal space, one-on-one space, community space, and group space weeks. So what we're going to do is we're going to frame time. We're going to distinguish time. We're going to distinguish what happens in a week. And then we're going to distinguish what happens in a 28-day cycle. And then we're going to distinguish what happens in a 1-year cycle. And what's going to happen, all the planetary guardians are going to start to get into this pulse. And so the pulse is in the personal space week. You have that time to yourself. You can do your creativity. You don't have to really deal with the outside world unless you have to. It's up to you. You can choose whatever you want. It's about choice. But what are you going to do with that time? The next week is one-on-one, where you have your one-on-ones with your people. It's a very different conversation than the group space or the community space. Different things happen. You might do coaching. You might do connecting. You might do any of the 72 conversation types. That is part of the new paradigm toolkit. Community space, this is where everyone comes together. This is the time where we reinvent the community. This is the time where we have all designed 13 weeks a year where we come together as a community. That's when you can get shit done in a big way. Because if you all agree to do something, that's the time to do it. Group space, now you're going into your teams. Now you're looking at, okay, well, what am I doing for the whole cycle? For the year, for the lunar cycle, for the day cycle. But I'm part of a team. I'm part of a business team. I'm part of a revenue stream. I'm not just in a job. I'm part of the whole ecosystem. So when you think in these four spaces with the sacred space in the middle, again, to do as you will, this is how we are going to repulse ourselves out of the old paradigm into the new paradigm by designing a future that we choose, and we start to add different elements into our culture, which are necessary because they've been taken away. And one of the biggest parts is how we come together as a community to have a real good time.